in. But your mum was, she was a clairvoyant, wasn't it? But you say she was a clairvoyant. I'm not going to say anything, you know, because, well, the fact, you know, that most of her clients were fellas, you know, from the, was it the docks?
Just you hold on.
You know, I'm not saying.
Stop the bus.
Used to come about 10 o'clock at
night. Stop the bus. Pull the cord. Hold on a minute, pal. My mother was a decent woman. Yeah. She had men round, yes, after dinner because they were working shifts.
Yeah.
They came in there at the end of the rope, some of them,
yeah,
some
she,
of the terrible jobs during the war and the police
herself,
and
she,
came
yeah.
round.
That's right. But I thank you not to bring up my mother, you know, and question my background.
I dare to suggest that you were brought up middle class and you actually had quite a nice time yet.
Well, it was middle class, but it wasn't classless, which was without any
classless.
Yeah.
What are you talking about, classless?
Well, all I'm saying
is classless.
The amount of work your mum did for cash, I think you could have maybe afforded a nice house where I grew up.
I'd charge you very much not to go any further.
Well, you know, I'm just saying.
Because you might think I'm a phone call away here and you can say what you like, Clinton Baptiste. But don't worry, I can hail a bus, I can find my way, and I'll come down there and I will rattle your jaw so far around your fucking head you'll think you were surrounded.
Okay,
I will put my boot so far up your bakey, you'll be fucking pulling. Out your own shoe with your mouth.
That's nice, isn't it? Your mum had her legs open so much she could open another branch in fucking Edinburgh.
That's just it. That's outrageous behaviour.
Yeah, clairvoyant.
There's no respect.
Clairvoyant, oh yeah. Cross over to the other side. Flip me over to the other side. That's what she was like.
You better wash your back, pal.
Yeah,
you better wash your back
because
I'm going to come down there. I'm going to fucking rattle you, by the way, boy. I'm appalled that you...
Your mum's had more salami than...
Listen, you, pal.
Yeah.
Listen, you fucking turd. My mother was decent.
Yeah.
Unlike yours, who couldn't fucking see where she was going, the daft cow. She couldn't even get on a fucking bus that she got run
right.
over by a rickshaw.
Don't
How stupid do you have to be to get hurt by a rickshaw and killed? Your ma shouldn't have been allowed out of her house. And where was your father to steer her across the road? Uh-huh. Do you know where your father was?
Don't bring up my father.
He was banging every housewife
no.
in the street. Your father was riddled. He was riddled.
Okay.
He had dots all over his chin, but he was riddled with it. He was venereal. Your dad's willy would have dropped off were it not for the surgery he got.
Right.
He could have put a fucking... I'll tell you what, you could have played row the fucking boat. Your father was a dirty old bugger. He was pishing green for about 10 years,
right.
Your ma. She was a blind old sow, and your dad was a syphilitic old cunt. Your father was foul. The VD clinic turned him away.
Okay.
They said, away you go, son. Go and put yourself in a poly bag, you dirty bastard. You dirty bastard. Your father. Your own flesh and blood. You better get yourself checked. You probably get some World War One virus.
Right, so that was Ramone. Thank you very much. I won't be buying his fucking book.